This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.